back to... Oh, okay, good. Alright, there you go. So yeah, a mod for Half-Life 2. As far as I know about it, I know nothing. That's a mod over here for now. We have about, let's say, like, 1, 2, 3, and 4 chapters here. Now, is it a garage mod horror map? For what you'd really consider a horror map, on the Steam tab, let's see, Half-Life 2 installed, and stuff as well. Oh, like, Half-Life 3 was never a thing. But, well, pretty sure that there are reasons. The only thing I hear is some sounds, but I don't see nothing. Maybe because that's just introduction. What's the song? Oh, there you go. And yeah, do you have like the Oh, nice. I have a flashlight, and I just spilled my beer bottle. So yeah, it has the compass of you know, some content. But I don't know if I'm having like a, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna pretend it's my armor from the one I use on a. Oh, I can't zoom in. Why? I don't know. But yeah, I mean, this is like some pretty much, I guess, cut content from all the Half-Life titles. Compass. And what next? All that I know here so far is that it doesn't get like a pretty creepy game. Sure, there's some rats over there. A dead dude. Some steam. They're here too. But so are we. They have to like pretty much like zoom and click. About, you know, horror game that there are, let's see, mostly puzzles at some big extent.
Attention, protection.
Yeah. So yeah, I mean, I... Oh.
Isolate. Inquire.
Okay. This door is pretty goddamn loose, so I'll tell you, I'll give it that. Don't seem like there's much there, not much you can do over here. Well, yeah, we can at least head over there. Some radiation in there. Well, to be honest, I wouldn't have much of a clue what to do around here. Oh, nice! Now we're talking. Right. At least some batteries, you know, to get them started. But hey, plenty more stuff is about to happen then, sooner or later. No, that much showed. Really now? Here. Nice try. Thanks for the free battery. Oh yeah. Alcoholism. Going to do it, I think. Oh, a gun, too. Leave, join us, or die. I guess there's only one way to find out what... I guess I should have saved ammo. Oh, well. Got some ammo? This door's locked.
Let's go!
Alright. Yummy, yummy. Really good. Pretty easy to take down. Holy shit. Pretty much got some combine and the to go, I guess. The breathless cannot see in the dark. Oh, I get it. Guess what I'm gonna do for ya? You gonna take you? What? Okay. You know what? At least having a turret over here could like provide some can that thing take before it dies. Right. Even me! Fuck yourself. Better off on my own than relying on that thing. Either. They can't see in the dark either. So why is this headcrab let's say hanging up top there? It looks like a little chicken. Oh, it's like when I pass my flashlight, I like charge it a bit. Okay, I get it. It's pretty cool actually. I'd appreciate if I could like walk into this hole. Yeah. Sure. At least a bigger gun would be more, let's say, would be more interesting, but I don't know. I have no idea how big these are. I have no clue. Oh. More secret stuff. Do not go gently into that good light. Okay, I get it. Calm with the guard of the night. know, it's time to go to the thing through the dark, yeah? As if I was so shocked to see a zombie. Alright. Lots of sewers to go through. Amazing! Holy shit! Project before moving on. Hey, Ben. Be quiet for a moment. I'm trying to think. Stupid TV doesn't work. It's broken. Boots. Vent. Well, what do I gotta lose? Sure, this is not last, but hey, whatever works best, huh? Oh yeah, let's see. What can we... What do we have around here too? Yeah, I could jump back here. But do I want to? I don't think so. Are you kidding me? think it's the machine gun, though. There are two guys walking in here. And the other guy have no clue. Right. Figures. What next, I guess? We might as well just, lucky to enough, but guess what? Did that work? I didn't think so. Do I remember this place? I don't. Where the fuck am I? Cross your fingers. This shit is gonna end bad. Pretty shit is gonna end very bad. Switch. There you go. See? This whole turret is all good. It should have been. Now let it stay there for now. Ammo. Don't worry, I'll fix ya. Oh. Okay. Thank you. we don't go to Ravenholm. That's why. Look at that bucket over there. Making sounds and everything, but... Okay, we got a few zombies killed here. Everything's lit up. We got that stairway that leads to nowhere. What is I missing? Yeah, that's where the zombies came from. Right past the little city over there. I heard something explode in the distance. Maybe I thought I heard it. And at least I can get myself a bit better view. Boom. And a huge piece of concrete. Mingling dead corpse. Sure, this is not how the game works. Well, oh, you mean? Yeah, that makes more sense. I was focusing on using this as a gun all the time and I didn't even realize. Oh well. At least that took care of that. At least. Kinda wonder what sort of alien minerals they used to assemble this gun together. This didn't work. Now. I think at least. Why? Oh, now I get it. Ha ha ha, fuck you. Not too sure what this is all about, but right. I have orders to bunker here for the night. Too many of us are hurt or worse. Never saw survive the last horde. It cost us the last four of our turrets. We made too much fucking noise working our way here. If the combine heard us, we will be slaughtered. We have no choice but to press on. Luck will do us no good. Beginning the assault around this condition. I don't blame them. Thank you.
Thank you.
Perfect. That's another one down.
Dr. Freeman. Is it really that time again? We'll see. That.
That's it, the game already? Wow.